The Used Trucks Rebuilders and Importers Association of the Philippines, or UTRIP, recently held its first ever rebuilt truck show at the Metrotent in Metrowalk, Pasig City. According to UTRIP, through the event, their goal is to raise awareness on the truck rebuilding industry, which has been around for almost two decades now. The company is also calling on the government to give them their own classification, which is distinct from either a brand new or used units.
Our products being lumped as an ordinary second-hand, which it is not, because our product is being assembled from ground up. Our components comes in completely knocked out in containers, no? Then we assemble and change whatever component and parts that should be changed. Then the product that will sell is, I'd say, perceptibly like brand new. It's like a brand new car coming out of the production line.